come to fight.
They both had a chance to do anything they wanted. One just decided to say no. Sometimes it's hard to say no to friends, but just going along with it will hurt you in the long run. Using marijuana can lead to possible jail time, mandatory drug testing, and a criminal record. Underage drinking can also get you in trouble with the law and lead to alcoholism. And vaping and tobacco could get you addicted to nicotine for the rest of your life. Is it worth it?